You really think Nesmith just took her against her will?
Well, what else?
How about she's an accomplice?
Come on, her limo driver testified that Captain Nemesis surprised them both.
You trust eyewitness testimony from a man with a concussion? He's lucky to be alive.
Maybe she wasn't as lucky. She's an innocent girl. If she's still alive, we've got to help her.
Why does every guy's IQ drop 50 points at the mention of her name?
That's ridiculous.
Look, it's Jennifer!
Where? Ha ha.